You're watching NetHunt, Gmail CRM and automation experts. This is part two of our workflows video series, helping take the hard work out of working hard. We're looking at web form automation. By the end of this video, you're gonna have the knowledge you need to set up a web form, embed it on your website, and automatically capture high quality leads straight into your CRM database. Let's get growing. First, head to your NetHunt dashboard, either in Gmail or NetHunt.com. On the left-hand sidebar, scroll down until you find the lightning bolt icon. That's Workflows. Next, click the only button that's there, Add a Starting Trigger. From the Start My Workflow, when a pop-up menu, choose Web Form is submitted. NetHunt's Web Form Creator should pop up, and it looks like this. By clicking on the different fields, you can edit them. You can choose a data input type from textual, numerical, email, and checkbox, decide whether they are required for submission, and you can delete them altogether if you need to. The final step of your web form personalization journey is the web form setting. Get there by hitting the cog in the top right corner of the creator window. Here, you can change the theme of your web form. Dark, light, blue, or red, and change the success page title and text. Done! Web form created. Hit save and preview your web form. You can add it if there's anything you don't like. But apart from that, you're just about ready to share your web form. And there are three ways to do it. The first step, link, lets you share the link to it, and the web form will open in a separate tab. Dialog box gives you an HTML code to insert under a button on your website. Once a lead clicks the button, the web form pops up. Finally, embed. Embedded web forms will feature as part of your web page, making it fully visible to your leads right away. Let's copy the link into our browser and check that the workflow is active and the web form is working. It should pop up. Fill in the form itself, hit submit, and see if a new contact is added to your contacts folder. Yep, there it is, the new contact there, ready to start their lead nurturing journey with them. Check out our video about lead nurturing. It's on the screen now. If not, stay tuned for the next workflows video on how to set up important alerts to stay on top of your sales. Until then, organize, automate, grow. NetHunt out.